my, what is Cozy Cottage Homestead having for supper tonight? Corn on the cob, some field peas with a big old lump of fresh homemade lard, and we have some pork loins that we cut into chops from our homegrown pork. Salt and pepper. Sprinkle it with some soul seasoning. So I can grab it real quick. And that is what we are having for supper tonight. Wish y'all could smell it. I tell you what, it tastes half as good as it smells. I'm pretty sure gonna be eating good on the homestead tonight.